This sprouting growth is very similar to another one that starts in the same place. So what I generally do is you have to angle yourself so that you can zoom out. And latch onto this grappling growth, and then you're halfway there. From here, you can just jump onto the next mushroom.